Diamond Showcase for the best shows in town.
Best side. Wait a minute. That's better. Right.
What more appropriate way for this Gershwin program from the Hollywood Bowl to begin than with music that Gershwin composed for the motion pictures? The overture to Damsel in Distress. And among the familiar tunes you'll hear are A Foggy Day in London Town and Nice Work If You Can Get It. Michael Tilson Thomas conducts the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra. George Gershwin's Damsel in Distress Overture, played by the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra, conducted by Michael Tilson Thomas at the Hollywood Bowl in Southern California.
A&E Diamond Showcase will continue in a moment. Return to Dudley Moore at the Hollywood Bowl.
Thank you. There are so many Gershwin tunes, it's hard to pick out what to play, but we obviously have to include some selections from Porgy and Bess, which we will now do. Unless, of course, I forget everything that I've learned in the last few months, or unless the high cholesterol count in my blood takes over and somehow puts an end to this evening. It's just a thought, anyway.
quite obviously a good time was had by all. Dudley Moore at the piano, Ray Brown on bass, and Nick Ciroli on drums in a group of tunes by George Gershwin.
Brubeck, when A&E Diamond Showcase takes you to Moscow for a very special concert event. It's an inspired set of international jazz classics with the Dave Brubeck Quartet. Premiering August 20th, only on the A&E Cable Network.
We return to Dudley Moore at the Hollywood Bowl.
Some travelers on tour send back postcards to the folks back home. When George Gershwin was in Paris in 1928, he composed an orchestral score to express his homesickness, An American in Paris, which is performed now in the Hollywood Bowl by the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra under the direction of Michael Tilson Thomas.
Thank you.
pleased conductor, Michael Tilson Thomas, thanking the musicians of the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra for their performance of George Gershwin's An American in Paris.
A&E Diamond Showcase will continue in a moment.
The New York
turn to Dudley Moore at the Hollywood Bowl.
A&E Diamond Showcase will continue in a moment.
A woman of daring do, Dudley Moore at the Hollywood Bowl.
Thank you. I'd like to introduce two men without whom I would be totally emasculated. In fact, I must stand for a moment. No, I can't move the mic. I thought I'd give you some visual excitement, but apparently not. But I would like to introduce two men who I've had a lot of fun working with, and they are, on drums, Mr. Nick Ciroli. He's a wonderful drummer and does magic work with those brushes. A rhythmic tyrant. On bass we have what I consider, who I consider, no, what I consider is the greatest bass player around, alive or dead, and God knows there are a lot of dead ones, Ray Brown. Thank you.
A&E Diamond Showcase will continue in a moment.
Dudley Moore. And his two colleagues were Ray Brown bass and Nick Ciroli drums in a group of songs by George Gershwin.
A&E Diamond Showcase will continue in a moment.
Audience. Now returning to stage center at the Hollywood Bowl, pianist Dudley Moore and conductor Michael Tilson Thomas. With the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra, they'll collaborate in a performance of Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue, which was composed by Gershwin in 1924 in the space of just a few weeks for a special concert by the Paul Whiteman Orchestra. Dudley Moore piano, Michael Tilson Thomas conductor, the Gershwin Rhapsody in Blue.
Thank you.
George Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue, played in the Hollywood Bowl by pianist Dudley Moore with the Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra under the direction of Michael Tilson Thomas.
The way you see the world is about to change. The people, places, and events